Okay.
How do you like this
do
version?
You want it?
All right, today we're checking out them. We're listening to the song Gloria. Let's get into it.
Like tell you about now, baby. You know she comes around. She's about 5 feet four. I'm from her head to the ground. You know she comes around here. So good, love. She make her feel all right. And her name is G. L. Whoa. R. I. G-L-Y.
Gloria.
G-L-Y.
Gloria.
I'm gonna shout it all night.
Gloria.
I'm gonna shout it every.
Okay.
How do you like this
version?
Do you
want it?
It's almost giving me Bob Dylan, you know, like the level of, yeah.
Okay.
You know? But I like it. The aesthetic, it's a little bit, you know, a little strung out, you know, but I like it.
A little smokery.
Yeah. But I mean, he's really into Gloria, I guess. Like,
G-L-O-I.
Yeah, the vocals are insane.
Yeah.
Comes around here just about midnight. She make me feel so good, love. I wanna say she make me feel alright. Comes walking down my street. Watch you come to my house. You knock upon my door. And then you come to my room. And she make me feel alright.
Everything about this version was intense.
Yeah, I liked it.
Like, the music was like,
it was all up in your face.
And then the vocals were like, argh!
Yeah.
You know, like, that was intense.
It was like the metal version of Gloria.
For real.
Yeah.
Like, it felt like that.
Yeah, this is my
like,
favorite.
The intensity level of it.
Yeah, this is my favorite.
Same intensity level as metal.
Yeah.
I figured this would be. You like vocals like that.
Yeah, yeah. But it was like intense, but there was no games, you know? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like sometimes it could be a little like it could be like, shoot, like you know what I mean?
It's like intense as a gimmick. Like, you're trying to be so intense and
exactly.
hard.
Exactly. But I feel like he was like, Gloria.
And that's just his voice.
He probably was like waiting in the alley for Gloria, you know? I feel like he meant it. It's really about that Gloria.
Okay.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.